Lady Janice, a twist of humor in the naming saga. Picture this, our spirited Tammy, a twinkle of mischief in her eye, chose to keep it simple yet practical. Her whimsical genius led her to name the ducks breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack, treat, and brunch. As she proudly presented each duck, bystanders couldn't suppress their chuckles at the sheer simplicity of the names. Breakfast, the early bird, leading the quacking procession. Lunch and dinner, inseparable pals. Snack, perpetually munching on some delicious morsel. Treat, the sweet and captivating one. And brunch, the relaxed duck, relishing a slow-paced morning. The estate reverberated with laughter as each duck waddled about, responding to its name as if it contained the secret to its unique duck destiny. With a sprinkle of humor, Daisy turned the duck pond into a fountain of amusement and joy, bringing a hearty quack to the hearts of all who observed this playful naming spectacle. Quite a feathered feast for the imagination, don't you think? Please like and follow our stories of God's goodness to behold.